Bonnie, and maybe we'll use a purple one.
Purple
like
cabbage?
A purple one. That'd be good. Give a good
you should beer. Ask Ryan about purple cabbage.
What does he say about purple cabbage?
I don't know. He's the one that dates black chicks.
I don't know the reference there, but I'm sure I can figure it out. Oh, dear. This is going to be a good
That's
night.
That's for you, Schaller.
Yeah.
All right, so we got some snow peas, got some cabbage. What else did we were talking about a couple other things. We're trying to remember what we're doing here.
You have ginger?
I do not have
slice
ginger.
Slice of ginger would be pretty tasty, too.
Add a little bit of fresh ginger, hopefully, if we can find some. What do we got? Oh, looky here.
Sounds familiar.
Sounds. You're feeling it.
Yeah, well.
Hold it up to your ear. I mean, does it sound?
Yeah.
Sounds? Okay.
I got a
ginger.
Oh, dear Lord.
What else are we looking for here?
Right?
I got a couple. Let's grab some more. Let's grab some freshies. Oh, bean sprouts. Got to get bean sprouts.
Do you want to do Serrano or jalapeno?
Well, let's see here. See if Halls are decent. I like hotter, so I'm kind of thinking.
I'm all right with it.
Serranos?
Yeah. You got a bag right there.
You can hold that for a while.
Yeah.
Cat grass, maybe? Eat that and be like. Serranos. Even a ground serrano, because that tastes better.
It really does.
Anybody says a 5-second rule it doesn't exist, it never works in Iron Street. That's not true. Dude, look at the size of this Brussels sprout.
That's pretty massive.
Dude, we're buying him. He's coming with us.
That's an enormous.
Dude, that makes me fucking.
Emasculated?
Yeah. I did not feel good about myself.
I'm gonna set that guy there.
Well, we can, you know, throw a couple in a bag.
Oh, if we want to get more than one.
Well, I mean, look at these fucking testicles. Bull testicle, Brussels.
Strong like bull, dude.
Fucking. I mean, that's got to give you, like, strong sperm or
I
something.
I would certainly hope so.
I mean, this gives breeds good babies, you know? If you're into that.
I'm certainly not looking for that right now.
Well, neither am I. I'm just saying it might be something interesting to make.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, like that guy. There you go, pan over. He's probably a very nice guy.
Oh, he seems nice.
Got a little bit of bean sprout. Got a little bit, I mean a fistful. Bean sprout.
Anytime you measure anything in a fistful, it's usually...
Fistful of bean sprout.
Yeah.
Yeah. That one's good. What else do we need? Booze.